And we can eat
now shit. Now I have a muffin voice. I have a munchkin and a muffin voice. Move over. We got one more to sit on.
I'll do it from behind you.
Okay.
That's what my boyfriend says.
I think I'm gonna move.
That was good, right?
That's what he said.
I didn't even think of that.
You guys have dirty minds.
Yeah?
Yeah, so what's your point?
That's why we're a friend.
Are you filming already?
Oh.
Yep. Yes,
I know.
It's the recording that never ends.
Now. Hello!
Jeez.
You can record
sexy
for a couple
devil
hours. It's okay.
Do you know?
Sexy devil.
That reminds me of when you do that. What was that show called? Oh, God. It was that woman. She did a cooking thing. And then, what was that woman's name? She had a weird name. And
something child.
English one?
Yeah, Julia Child.
Hello!
Hello!
I love Julia. Love her. She's awesome.
When she does that, I think of the one that Robin Williams was in.
No, yeah,
oh,
this is Doubtfire. Or how about, what's that?
It wasn't written by a fruiting.
what was the woman's name? You never were sure if she was a woman or a man. She had the horn-rimmed glasses. What was her name?
Oh, Dana.
Oh, Dana.
Dana. Yeah.
That's a man.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
No, no, no. It was
no,
man.
No, no, no. Dame Edna
is a man.
Yes. Did anybody ever discover whether Pat was a man or a woman?
We're still waiting on the verdict on that.
Pat? What's that? Ew, you realize this part can't make it to YouTube. You have to stop.
You're going to have to edit it somehow.
What's that?
Okay, so what's next?
This is the song that never ends. It just goes on and on, my friends. So people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And they'll continue singing it forever just because it is a song that never ends. It just goes
okay, I'm going back to
Oh my gosh.